Alright guys, what's going on? This is DJ Brandon coming at you. What's up YouTube? I wanted to show y'all the adjustable DJ laptop stand. I've had one, it was the Odyssey one, but I found one better that actually has it's a little more sturdier, that's what I like about it. It's actually on sale right now at Guitar Center for $20, unless they had a price drop, but it was $20. So I picked up three of them at a price of one that you see on eBay. Here it is. That's it right there. The DJ laptop stand here, adjustable. Hold your hard drive, sound card. It's a DR Pro. Equipment not included, but the only thing you get is the stand. It's cool. Can be mounted to clamps to a case. Detachable tray and clamps to a table, as you can see there. DRProStands.com. That's a skew. But it was $20 at Guitar Center. Y'all should go pick these up, man. These are cheap. We're going for cheap. Can't miss out on a good deal. Y'all keep it rocking. What's up, guys? This is DJ Brandon again. Those laptop stands, and this is what they look like. I got this middle one attached to the case, and I got these the little feet they come with. This one's gonna be running Light Jockey. This is gonna be the DJ program, and this one right here be running the Newmark New VJ, which I'm gonna show you on a future video. I got it on order right now. New VJ is gonna be up under here, the unit. Hard drives will be up under here. And then this thing right here can switch video signals from four different laptops. It's got four in, these four right here. For four laptops, and this part right here is for the main output, where it says display. So I'll give it a closer look. There you go, display PC. But it's pretty cool. It makes it a lot easier. The way these laptops are not sitting on this anymore. I have somewhere to put my hard drives. And less likely of things getting spilled on it, which is pretty cool. So what I'm going to end up doing is possibly get me another one of these particular laptops so I can make it match. But this little laptop, the little Acer, runs the Light program pretty well. It's got Xavi Show Express, and it's also got Martin Light Jockey in here. Spot. Shows the picture of the gobos and stuff, which is cool. If you notice, that little part right here is beating with the music in the background because this laptop has a mic on it. Watch. It's red when I'm really hitting it. Feels really good. So it's gonna beat to make all your lights go to the beat like boom, 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 boom. Not getting this laptop before backup and stuff and the VJ. And this right here is the main music database. Newmark DMC2, nothing's plugged in down here. These are running off batteries right now. Just wanted to show you what they look like. But it's a pimp setup, if you ask me, you know. But again, my name is Brandon, and post your comments below. And y'all keep it rocking.